spending your Tuesday night with us here.
Happy Thanksgiving for your Tuesday night here. Giving.
It's a good holiday. Go to your local grocery store and find those greeting cards.
And those turkeys, they are on sale.
That's right. I know we know you have many places to spend your 10 o'clock hour here, but we thank, are very thankful you're spending it with us. In exchange for that, we're going to give you not 30,
but 40,
maybe even more than that. How about 90 minutes?
Are you including a jam in that, Frank?
I don't think I'm including a jam. Not a dinner jacket, Max, then a jam, guys.
No, we're not talking jelly and peanut butter.
Oh, no, no, no. We're talking about a chance for you to get off those seats and onto the stage and
to
jam
crush some berries.
Doing scenes with teammates from Maine.
I have to see it to believe it.
All right, guys. It's not an old wife tale. It's a true event to laugh at on the stage.
All right, Eric.
Up at the lights, we've got...
Roar!
$5 Track 7 Peanut Butter Porter and $5 Whiskey Coke, so let me know.
Oh, that Peanut Butter Porter, would that go good with a jam?
I don't know.
Woo! I'm literally asking.
Questions we'll hopefully find out during the course of this 90 minutes together. Ladies and gentlemen, as it's coming up second of the hour, we're going to have Max.
And Max! Second of the hour!
That's right. And stick around for the jam after that. But now, put your hands together. For the greatest team on earth,
wow.
According to Big Ballard.
Yes.
Say that every chance again.
Hashtag greatest team on earth.
Ladies and gentlemen, get him a dinner jacket!
beautiful toy.
Oh, yeah, you're really coming along, Karen. You're really coming along. A dolly for all children, not just girls. Yeah, I mean, that one doll, theoretically, could be passed around from child to child, generations past generations.
Are you just blowing smoke up mine?
No! I would never blow smoke anywhere.
Because I know my dad owns this toy factory, and I know a lot of people are pretending to be my friend.
No, I'm just thankful that he lets me bring my pottery here. I mean, not a lot of guys would give me a 3x3 foot space to just work on, you know, me.
Well, I put in a good word.
Hmm? Yeah.
I told my papa that it was toys for adults.
Yeah.
Pottery.
Well, yeah, I mean, basically, you know, you put them up on a shelf, sometimes you take it down and look at it, you can...
Are you blowing smoke up your own?
I told you. I would never blow smoke anywhere.
I trust you. You know that, right?
Of course I do.
And if I trust you, my papa trusts you.
Do you think that one day you're going to be like your papa? Like you're going to be the mama of this whole company?
Mama?
Karen, we're getting the car ready for school, so stop playing with your life-size doll. Because you have school.
I'll be down in a minute, Papa!
Okay.
Karen, you can't talk to anyone.
Oh, thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here with the world's premier slow motion artist.
First time ever in front of the camera.
Isn't that obvious? I mean, I'm liking this
much. It's a hot crowd.
As you can see, I'm burned from head to toe. Never been any action. I've gone
so brave.
Thank you. And so that, you know, I always wanted to be an actress from a very young age. As you know, my mother was a famous actress. Wow, I thought I would like to know when applauding my mother and only applauding me, but it felt like they didn't. Anyway. So that kind of made me feel like I need to be part of this industry.
Yes.
You know what I mean? But not up front, because people usually find it well, disgusting.
I don't understand that.
I'm confused
too. Listen, you brought up your mother, so if you don't mind, I'll ask you.
Okay, yeah.
Living in her shadow, in the shadow of the great Susan Sarandon, how are you able to rise above that and set out on your own, a career on all on your own?
Well, first, I'm not proud of this, but I did. I tried to use my mother's name and do a bit of pornography. because we have the same ample chest.
That was the line. Ample chest. I'm sorry.
Hey, Paul. Paul, are you here waiting to stay for dinner?
What?
Paul, are you and your friend in for potatoes?
Say that again. I'm sorry.
Are you and your friend going to stay for dinner, Paul?
Will you be staying for dinner?
If you're cooking, I will eat.
Express your feelings, whatever you're feeling.
Okay, what I'm feeling is you're really fucking emotionally manipulative. Okay? And I'm trying to deal with it, but like every day I'm like, Karen, what do you want to eat? And then I'm like, what is Darren going to eat? And then I'm like, who fucking cares what Darren likes to eat?
Karen,
you don't have to be
Karen, Karen, I'm just your therapist. I'm here to ask you. Don't worry.
I understand, but even like that was so fucking loaded. You're here to ask questions. Really, it feels like you're telling me the goddamn answers. So yeah, we have to deal with this because I don't know. It's like sometimes I'm like, I hate him so much, and other times I'm like, I just want to see what his dick looks like. And I think you're doing that.
I want to see what your dick looks like.
And I'm like, I do want to see what his dick looks like. You, buddy. When I walk in here, I'm so fucking pissed. When I leave, I'm like, somebody do something. You know what I mean?
Better pick up the chairs before they come down.
You better pick up the chairs. You're Patrick.
Go hide and seek before
civilized world is all about sex.
the whole thing's about sex. Listen,
is that getting you robotic?
Not positive.
I don't see anything.
Oh, I see it.
No, not now.
What?
So what? It's the finale of what's happening.
Why do you call my IG over here to watch all of it?
You felt weird about that too.
Yeah.
The meta robots aren't doing what they should be doing.
See, if you look right here, it's actually quite fascinating. This is the first video, in a way. It's kind of the first moving picture. It's a horse, and you're just watching all of its limbs running. It's a session. It's from way back when. I first saw it in film school, and it made me feel like I could, you know, do more. If we start with this and someone had this idea, then you can do more. So that's, you know, my message that I want to leave you with today. It's reaching the stars. If you can be a real big star like your mom, then, you know, find out what you can do and what people will accept you for and do that.
What's that mean? A big star like your mom.
You did say it.
You said it.
No, I know I said it.
Are you again talking about the great Susan Sarandon? Your mother?
My mommy was very protective of me. It wasn't that she was hiding me because of my malformed. It was really that she was protecting me from the cruel things that people say.
What did
they say?
Wow, this is not a calm response, folks.
What's happening? What do they say?
We don't need a horse video on this whole time.
Actually, it's an American part. It's when the horse sleeps.
How was the play date with your friend?
Hello? What am I supposed to do?
I don't know.
If I don't work.
I just think you're taking it home with you.
Am I, Kenneth?
Yes.
Fucking me in the ass is what you do. We're gay.
That was so cruel.
What? Why?
I don't just fuck you in the ass.
Fuck
I make
you
love to you in the
you
ass.
You know what I mean.
Fine, I'm just your plaything. I'm just your man toy. You get to come home.
I'm sounding pretty good right now.
Look at me. I'm in the mirror.
I just thought it was going to be date night.
Look me in the eyes.
You're making this weird, not me.
I'm making it weird.
Why are we in a mirror shop? We mirrors in our house. We need more love.
I'm just trying to do my job, so if you guys can take your fight outside.
No, I want the world to know that I...
Well, honestly, it seems like there's like 12 of you yelling at me right now, and I'm just trying to do my job as a mirror sales lady.
I'm sorry. I don't need to be so rude. I'm just emotional.
This is your life. It's pedestrian.
Do you have a mirror that covers the body and face?
Oh!
Yeah, I can just get you my jam kit. You can put it over the mirror.
Okay, I get it.
No, no, no. You asked her a different thing. She was perfect.
You can clear it up. It's okay to clear it up.
It doesn't sound like a demon. It sounds like maybe you've got something going on up here and you got a lot of mirrors. Maybe you just gotta... Oh, my right's here.
Our hour's not up. Our hour's not up. I know this game.
I'm a philanthropist.
Go through his files.
You're not gonna go through shit, alright? Alright, you're going through shit.
Oh my god, she was seeing him also?
She saw everyone.
Oh no. My world.
Patient makes violent sexual advances.
They weren't violent, alright?
Throws chairs all over the office.
Gently placed!
Comes in smelling like old hamburger meat. It's her! It's her!
That last one for real.
Paul?
What are you gonna do, Paul?
Paul!
What are you gonna do?
Yeah?
You done going through your therapist's desk soon?
Yeah. Why?
You know what? No reason!